Can you bring up the centre crossfeed pot and put that in the on position as well? Okay. LP cox on engine 31. And you need to switch the ground cooling on the CSDs on. That panel there. Switch those on. Okay. Can you switch a couple of the air cooling fans on?
Just one and two?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, that's going. Yeah. Always takes 2 minutes, not running for ages.
Starting for the valves open. You have ignition. RPM's increasing.
Looks like it's picked up a bit.
Yeah.
So that's all right.
I'm just increasing number 3 to 75, so we can start number 1.
Faster and faster as it comes up.